my streams, even if I'm not great at it. I am sorry about the quality of the mic again. I am back using my GoKenzie earphones. I am kind of hyper today. I had an energy drink, I'll admit it, but it was like diabetic friendly. I'm diabetic. And here we go. Today I figured I hadn't played Star Wars for a while and that some people needed to get shot in the face. You know? So I'm sorry about the sound of the ad, if you guys can hear it. It looks like you can't, which is great news. I could hear that damn thing. Sweet pancreas. I always try and watch my stream from another window so I can like edit it with the tags and the right game I'm playing, so people who are actually looking for, you know, so it's not like you look up Rocket League and you find me playing fucking Star Wars and you're like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? Why can't he just fucking get it right? And then you hate on me and it hurts my feelings. And Star Wars is taking forever to load. Oh, there it goes. Whoa, pancreas. Cool. So, here we go. Wa-bam. We're going to shoot some people in the face or get shot in the face. It has been a while, like maybe 2-3 weeks since I've actually won a game in here, because I only played like once last week. So, forgive me if I suck, bro. Por favor. I can't believe I'm still talking. I haven't stopped talking for the last like 2-3 minutes. And then I'm going to try and play at least one or two matches. And then I'm probably going to hop on my Mass Effect just to update my strike teams. Don't hate. I know nobody wants to watch me play Mass Effect. And then, boop, 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 I am going to play Prey and see if I can survive those sons of bitches. I started in hard mode. So much regret. Everything, like, one-shots me. And there's, like, no health anywhere. My biggest fear when I first started was that, like, people are always, like, you know, everything looks like you have to come back to it with a new skill, and I wasn't sure, like, what skills you can get, or if you could get all these cool, like, necessary skills. So I feel like I'm missing out on a ton of shit, and instead of level points, they give you neuromods to upgrade yourself. So you see a neuromod in your room, that's, like, that's a level you just fucking skipped, you know? I've never felt that way. I can always, like, you know, Borderlands, you can just level up with experience. All these other games, you level up with experience. And this bitch, I have to collect my skills. So I feel like a hoarder. Like, I have to have everything. And everything's like leverage 3, hacking 3, blah, 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 blah. And it's just really dumb. Cool. So I think I'm probably going to swap these cards around. Let me see if I can grenade that. Yep. And then on this one, I'm going to switch it to the ion torpedo. There we go. So let's fucking get started. See if I can't, you know, suck. I'm going to try and keep talking just so that I don't forget to talk. So if you guys are bothered, just let me know. I'm watching my stream through a tablet and I'm going to be periodically watching it, checking it out, see if maybe you guys wanted to see something I was saying. If you guys wanted to interact with me, I'm here. Talk to me, bro. Oh my god, I already got distracted and killed violently by Jenny the Witch. Okay, Jenny. Fuck your shit up, Jenny. This wasn't even the hand I picked. Damn, son. What the fuck? Okay, so we're definitely fixing that hand. Well, bam. I guess I didn't save. So, cool. Under our I'm dead. Jenny the Witch. So, I hear that there's a lot of people who hack in this game. I kind of feel like hacking's more trouble than it's worth. I really hate that people hack a freaking multiplayer game. It takes all the fun out of it for me. Honestly, when I find a hacker, and I've gotten to quite a few games where a guy's like 78 kills, 0 deaths, or 2 deaths, and like they have like some ridiculous damage resistance, and it's just so dumb. So dumb, man. Feels bad, son. Okay, so I'm lagging pretty bad right now. You can see that just from my pancreas. Like when I jumped. Sweet freaking Jesus, how the hell? I'm gonna rage a little bit, I'll be real honest. That's real freaking frustrating. I'm gonna use this. Fuck it. Let me see if I can wreck these guys. I'm an old dude. Ooh, pew, 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 someone fucking shot my ass. I tried, man. I tried to kamikaze their ass, but sweet Jesus. I'm not sure if it's just a lag or if I'm just sucking today, but I'm not gonna say that it's just a lag right out because I'm not the greatest at this game, I'll be honest. Well, bam! Got at least one kill. Oh, and then I got killed. Like, this game has amazing mechanics. If they had a better hack stop or like a better surveillance system for the hacking, oh, it'd be so much better. Damn, son. Jenny, why you cheat so much? No, Jenny's not cheating. I don't know. Stop judging me. I'm just frustrated, honestly. If I start talking shit, I'm just frustrated. Headshot. At least I got a kill. If that's Jenny just continuously throwing imploding bombs, then yeah, hell yeah, she's cheating. Because loot is randomly generated. Damn, son, look at that one shot. What the heck? Damn spawn campers! Ooh, pancreas. At least I got shot a few times before going down that time. See, like, I have full health. I really don't understand what's going on. Like, that it doesn't, like, show me losing health, at least for a few seconds. in like a few minutes, seconds. See, look at that shit. What is this sorcery? Bruh. I'm sorry, I'm griping so much. Holy crap. Dang, son. Yep. Today sucked. Yep. I'm gonna play one game today before completely fucking quitting. So, the good news also is I talked it out with Max, and we're finally planning on getting something together again. You might know him on Twitch as UMax. I'll put that in the chat here. UMax. He has a lot cooler name than I do. I am not that great. I'm still looking for one, honestly. And he is going to be streaming with me. Like, different... we're still looking on times, but... So, let me seal this up, and we'll start another game. Cool. Bye.